at Reggie Bush and Shaquille O'Neal's Big Easy Billiards Bash, a great big pool tournament where there are tons of A-list celebrities about to show up.
Let's get it started in here.
And the bass keeps running, running, and 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 running, running, and
in this context, there's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. To lose our inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we wow shit out. We burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east, south.
Everybody, yeah. Everybody, yeah. Let's get into it, yeah. Get stoked,
come on.
Get it started,
come on.
Get it started, yeah. Get it started.
Let's get it started.
Ha.
Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started.
Ha.
Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started.
Ha.
Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started.
Ha.
Let's get it started
in here.
Yeah.
Lose control, a body and soul. Don't move too fast, people just take it slow. Don't get ahead, just jump into it. Y'all hear about it? The P's will do it. Get started, get stupid. Don't worry about it, people will walk you through it step by step like an infant new kid. Inch by inch with a new solution. Transmit hits with no delusion. The feeling's irresistible and that's how we moving.
Everybody,
yeah.
Everybody,
yeah.
Let's get into it,
yeah.
Get stoked,
I'm out.
Get started,
I'm out.
Get started,
yeah.
Get started.
But it's not just about fun. This is about athletes doing things in the community to make a difference. All of these people are coming together to be a part of a charity event to give back to the great city of New Orleans.
It's one thing to be a champion in sports, but in life and to be influential and inspirational, that's what I hope to be my whole life.
Thank you for doing what you're doing for the city. I don't know if you guys can play any pool at all, but thanks for having us and thanks for your helping the city.
I'm a Saints fan and I'm a Reggie fan.
You know, my father and mother always taught me, you know, to help out those in need. I don't really do it for the press. You know, I just, you know, if I could, you know, make someone's day, then that's what it's all about.
Overcome your time.
Fresh air, just breathe, baby. God's got a blessing to spare. Yes, I know the process is so much stress, but it's the progress that feels the best. Cause I came from the project straight to success, and you're next, so try it. Can't steal your pride, it's inside. Then find it and keep on grinding, cause in every dark cloud there's a silver lining. I know.
It improved his self-esteem, his self-worth. Activities were student-centered rather than teacher, originated, and it made him become a lifelong learner.
Hats off to these guys for, you know, being here for a worthy cause.
Shouts out everybody here in New Orleans.
I mean, I love to give back for one, and you know, I feel like this city really needs it. You know, they need a positive role model. They need, you know, all the help they can get. You know, there's still a lot of work to be done here, and you know, I just want to continue to remind people that, you know, don't forget about New Orleans. You know.
We got spirit, y'all. We got spirit. We got soul, y'all. We got soul. They don't want us to see, but we already know.
Yourself.
I don't believe this. I've got to go and tell Papa.
Papa can hear you from here.
I've got to tell me. Papa.
The sky is falling. And the only thing that can save us now is sensitivity.